Hey guys, it's Missy. Thank you for watching. For today's video, I'm partnering with FabFitFun to share with you what's inside their winter box. It was just released and I did their fall box last year and it was so much fun to see what's inside. So I'm really curious to see what's inside the winter box this year. If you're new to FabFitFun, it's a yearly subscription service where every season they send you a box. Each box costs $49.99, but the contents inside are always valued over $200. So it's a really good value for the price. And each box always comes with 8 to 10 full size products, usually fashion, beauty, wellness, and lifestyle products. So it's always really fun to see what's inside each box, and the products inside can be customized. So if you're curious and you want to sign up, you can use my code MissySue and get $10 off your very first box. So if you're new to my channel, be sure to subscribe down below. And if you want to see what's inside my winter box, then just keep watching. Each box comes with a magazine, and this is really helpful because it talks about all the products that come in the boxes. So I love to browse through it and read more about the products that I received in my box. It also comes with really fun articles that have tips and tricks for how to use your products. There's also a bunch of coupon codes at the very back, which I really love. So that's always really helpful. I love seeing what the coupon codes are because there's always something that I want to buy. The first thing I grabbed out of the box is a moisturizer. This is so nice to have because now that it's winter, my skin is so dry. I'm applying lotion all the time, all day long. This is Mercy Beauty for Anthropologie, and it's a coconut sugar sea whip body cream, and it protects, nourishes, and hydrates the skin. Exactly what I need in a moisturizer. And it smells really, really, really good. The next thing I grabbed out of the box are these little eye masks. And I haven't had a chance to try eye masks yet. They've been so trendy lately, so I'm really glad these were in the box so I can finally give them a try. These contain hyaluronic acid and they have 5 masks in the container, so I can either use them 5 times or invite a bunch of friends over and we can have a girls' night and I'll do eye masks, which sounds like so much fun. It just says to apply them to clean skin, leave them on for 10 to 15 minutes, and they help depuff and detox, which sounds absolutely amazing. The next thing I grabbed out of the box is an eyeshadow palette. I love getting new eyeshadow palettes, so I'm so excited that there was one included in this box. This is by Pure, called Be Your Selfie, and it's a 9 eyeshadow palette. 4 of them are matte shades, 5 of them are shimmer shades, and they're beautiful neutral colors, so I can use them all year round. One of my favorite things about this palette, of course, is that it's cruelty-free, gluten-free, vegan-friendly, and recyclable. I've used eyeshadows by Pure before, so I know all of these shades are going to be so creamy and soft and easy to blend, so I cannot wait to start playing around with this eyeshadow palette. The next thing I grabbed out of the box is another beauty item. This is a hydration cream mask. It says that you can just apply it to your skin twice a week, once or twice a week, rinse after 3 to 5 minutes, or even leave it on all night for extra hydration, which sounds amazing to me because my skin is always so super dry. So I will definitely be trying this out. I cannot wait to use this. I'm probably gonna use this tonight. The next thing I grabbed out of the box is a highlighting stick. This is a Brilliant Eye Brightener from Thrive Cosmetics. The shade is Stella, and it's a really beautiful champagne shimmer shade. And you can apply it to the brow bone, the lids, the waterline, and even to the corners of your eyes, which is my favorite for that little extra pop of brightness. It even says it's vegan, cruelty-free, sulfate-free, and toxin-free, which I love products like that. The next thing I grabbed out of my box is this cute little winter set by Bear Paw. It comes with little gloves and then a little head wrap. This is Sherpa lined, so it's going to be so warm during the winter months. The gloves are fingerless gloves, which I love because then I can be on my phone and still wear my gloves. But then they also have little mitten flaps so I can cover my fingers if it gets really cold outside. The next thing I grabbed out of the box is this really pretty necklace. This is a silver necklace with a circle pendant. So it's minimalistic, yet a statement piece. I think it's so beautiful. I love really simple and dainty jewelry. And it comes with an adjustable clasp, so I can wear it longer or shorter depending on the top that I'm wearing that day. The next thing I grabbed out of the box are these body sliders. And this is actually something I have been wanting, believe it or not. I have been working out a lot more lately. And I've seen so many exercises where you actually need body sliders, and I never had any, so I'm really glad these were in the box because now I don't have to get any. They just showed up right at my door. So, and now I can start doing all of the exercises where I actually need body sliders. The last thing in my box is this Mark & Graham Color Block Throw Blanket. I love blankets. I don't know if you know this about me, but throw blankets are one of my favorite things to collect. I literally have a huge collection of blankets. This is gray and ivory. It's super soft and cozy, so I'm really excited to use this. I love using blankets when I'm watching movies or reading or basically any time. I love throw blankets, so I'm really excited to add this to my collection. So that is everything that was in my FabFitFun winner box. Everything was so great. I'm so excited to start using all of these products, and there were so many things that I actually was really hoping to get, so I'm so glad they ended up being in my box. I really hope you enjoyed seeing what was in my box as well, and if you're curious about FabFitFun, I will leave more information down below in the description box. Don't forget you can use my code MissySue and get $10 off your very first box. Thank you so very much for watching. Make sure to subscribe if you're new to my channel, and I will see you next time.